Hello and welcome to my channel. This is your host Akash Kapoor bringing you another video. Well, today we are going to go to a camping site 75 kilometers from Bangalore. It's on Bangalore and Mysore Road. So be with me. I'll take you to the camping site and let's see what are the activities over there. Catch you in a little bit. The place we are going to is located near Kanwa Lake backwaters. They have land activities, water activities, and air activities. Well, since we are still on the way, let me talk more about the place. Kanwa Lake area is around 1920 acres and 15 kilometers long, built in 1946. It is trusted to be Asia's first automatic open and close gate dam constructed by M. Visveswarya during his era as 19th Diwan of Mysore. His purpose of constructing Kanwa Dam was to help farmers for irrigation, and now it is one of the popular tourist destinations near Bangalore. Well, Kanwa Lake is also famous for its varieties of fishes, and one can view the birds hunting the fishes and few best sunrise tracks around Bangalore are also very near to this place. We thought of escaping from concrete world and explore nature camp. Alright, so finally we have reached the place. The place is written right here. It's Triketra. And well, if you're coming here from Ramnagara, you'll have to take a right turn. But that after Ramnagara, you'll have to take a right turn if you're coming from Bangalore. The last stretch of like 3 or 4 kilometers, even GPS may not be able to guide you. So you may have to call these guys to get going. And these guys are quite helpful, and they'll let you know which turn to take and so on, because there is some construction going on Bangalore Mysore Expressway. So let's see what are the things here. Let's check out the tent inside. Okay. Alright, it's a basic tent where we can actually, 3 people can be accommodated, or maybe 4. And this is covered with a waterproof roof.
Alright.
So you stayed here overnight?
Yeah, we came here yesterday afternoon. And around the evening we came, 6 o'clock, and we stayed here overnight. Night it was a little drizzling,
okay.
And it was good experience.
Campfire.
And there was a campfire there, and kayaking was a very nice thing which we had in the morning, early morning we had.
Okay.
So kayaking was a very nice thing which everybody enjoyed, and it was a nice experience.
And how many people in one tent?
In one tank, we were, this was a bigger one, six-man tank. So we were using for our family, four people. It was very big, in fact.
And it's comfortable.
It's comfortable. Yes.
And do you get some light or something inside?
No, there was a light here. So
it stays, okay.
It stays there. And
but no insects or nothing?
No. The tank was also ventilated, so
it's
fine.
It's a good experience.
Yeah,
and what are the activities you did?
So yesterday we came here, we just had our dinner. And we just spent our time here in tent. And today morning we went for kayaking. We went to the zip lining.
Uh-huh.
And then there is a rope activity. And there is an archery and there is a rain dance also, but we didn't opt for it.
Okay.
So it was a good thing for
us. So for a family, it's good.
Very good.
Safe family, and secure.
Very nice, yes.
Nice. All right. Thank you.
Thanks
a lot.
Yes.
After checking the tented accommodation, we went on to see other activities. The zip line actually passes through very near to the trees and the banana leaves hitting the face. After zipline, we went on to do archery, and Daksh actually hit the bullseye, and sometimes the arrow. Well, these activities may look simple, but they are not. When the surface underneath is well, it's a nice place for a day outing, but if you come in a group, it's going to be more fun. There are dry activities, there are water activities, and then you can enjoy the meal. And there are other playing things as well, for example, archery, cricket, football, etc. So I would recommend coming here with a group. It's like 2 o'clock. The food was supposed to be here at 1:30 and it was included in the package. Let's see what they have. They've got chicken, they've got chickpeas or chole, aloo and bhindi rice. And puri is going to come. Let me try. Chole a little spicy. Let me try chicken. It's good, not that spicy as chole has. Overall, I would say it's okay kind of food, because coming to a camping site and getting the food there itself is a big advantage, and they're giving like 2-3 choices, which itself is really nice. After having our meal, we went on to do the water activities, and the first in line was kayaking. All right, so this is the place where we are going to be doing kayaking. Let me show you around how it is. You see a lot of greenery around. And then the lake, which is Kanwa Lake. And surrounded by hills around. Looks really nice. And these are the boats we are going to go in. There are a few cranes here and ducks. I can hear the sound. I don't know if camera is going to capture that though. All right, I'll take you in the boat. All right, it seems ducks is enjoying it. Nice. Are you ready to go in the kayak?
Yes.
Excited?
Yes.
Enjoying it?
Yes.
Fantastic. All right, let's board the kayak in a little while. All right, it's time for kayaking now. Daksh, how's it going?
Good.
You enjoying?
Yes.
इस तरह मत चलाना, रुक जाओ रुक जाओ रुक जाओ, ऊपर उठा लो उसको चप्पू. Daksh is all busy rowing the board. Enjoying it?
Yes.
Fantastic. Next was the jumping in the well activity. Well, to begin with, I didn't have the appetite to go in. After seeing the water, it appeared to be dirty, but after seeing so many people getting in, we also jumped in. The water was not that dirty, I would say. It's Well, the bath in the well as well as the rain dance was pretty refreshing. It was actually a tiring day, but going in the water, actually one feels fresh. So well, that concludes another video. Do subscribe, like and share. And I'll also give the link for this place in the description box. Do check that. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.